Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning. Today is Friday. Today is Friday. Be positive. We need good attitude to learn today. And the music is something important that gives us energy, right? And motivation in this process. Today we are going to have classes, but before to start, I want to show you the Science Google Classroom or the Science Classroom. In here, in this part, in stream or novedades, in here, you can see the materials and information that Mr. Marvin is going to post. Please, in here, Mr. Marvin is going to post the day and the hour that we are going to plug online. Aquí voy a poner cuando nos conectemos en vivo, la hora, okay? The next week, we need classes online to have a review about the lessons. In here, chicos, in here, on classwork, if you make on classwork, in here we have two videos, right? Record class, it was the class online example, in the lesson one, and it's going to appear the lesson two, the one that you're looking now, right? And there is other, so we have three, four classes. Check please the videos, we are advancing. Okay, the next week online, and I'm going to make a review. In here, Mr. Marvin, this weekend is going to check if some of you are missing, in the list. Okay, because I'm going to start making the assignments and I need to make sure that you are in the list. So check, please, if you are going to check who's in the list. And if I find your mom name or father's name, I need to talk with them because it's your name. And don't forget to put your picture. No veo fotos. Put the pictures in the users. It's important to see your face. Who is there, right? Your picture. Congratulations with the people that have the pictures already and is ready. Okay, fourth graders, today we are going to have the lesson two of the book, but it's the video four, right? So pay attention and we are going to start. The topic is the scientific detectives, right? When we talk about detectives, we imagine that kind of picture like movies, or I don't know if you remember some names, right, or some famous investigators, or TV programs, or I don't know, series of television. So this is an example, scientific kid or detective kid, right? And this is the example, for example, about the explanation of today. Okay. We are going to start about the information of the book. Remember this fantastic and awesome phrase, science is everywhere. Scientific detectives. Mr. Marvin is going to read. How does a scientific do his or her job, right? And when most people think of a scientist, they picture someone in the lab wearing a white coat. It's true, right? When you say scientist, you imagine a person that is like a doctor. Of course, some scientists do work in labs, but just as many are out in the world doing their research. Imagine, right? They wear jeans and dig through the dirt hoping to discover the bones of a new dinosaur, for example. And they wear snowsuits, gloves, and goggles as they throw through the snow of Antarctica, for example, if they need to make an investigation of some animals, right? For example, the polar bears, we have in scientific people every day checking what happened or what's going on with the polar, right? Bears and the polar and the poles too, and about the ice. So, do you know that we are in a problem with the weather, right? So, they are making investigation in this. What happened with the, for example, with the poles and the ice, right? I don't remember the name. The one that crashed Titanic. Bueno, you're going to remember, right? I'm going to remember later. Like a detective, a scientist He said investigator. Iceberg, ya me acordé. Icebergs. He or she looks for clues that will help solve the many mysteries of our world. Right? The most useful clues to a scientist are facts. Gathering facts is probably a scientist's most important job. Scientists collect examples or samples, make observation, and perform experiments to get the fact they need. Something that you know, right? If you want to investigate, experiment, hypotheses, ideas, clues, right? If you don't know what those mean clues, look in the dictionary. If you don't understand what word, use Google and translate that word. The main kind of investigation, right? A scientist, those change from one, Mr. Marvin Corose, a kind of science to another. For example, an archaeologist, one of the most important scientifics, right? Archaeologist studies human history. He or she spends many hours outdoors, out of labs. Archaeologists, they are not in labs most of the time, right? Sifting through layers or undertaking, right, to find fossils or bones or ground, looking for evidence. When we say evidence, we talk about, for example, Copan, rings, right? Many years, 10, maybe 15 years, I don't know how many years, right, how long, archaeologists from United States, from Europe, from other countries came to Honduras and undertake with machines, taking care, making investigation, checking the rocks, checking the temperature of the rocks, the kind of the rocks, and they found Copan. Copan is a city, right, of Mayan population. Under these Copan rings, under, if you see under this, there is other city that investigators didn't found because Copan is on, for example. And under this is other city, other city, other city. Imagine how fantastic is the history. For example, one of the most difficult things of the archaeologists is because they don't know the past. So they are creating a future with the past or trying to gather the correct information with the things that they found. Fossils, bones, whatever, right? So, and then they have conclusions about, for example, in this case, human ancestors, right? Other example is the observation. I'm going to put it here. The observation is another important method of investigation. Observation. For the reason that teachers tell you, silence, pay attention, right? Important method, zoology is a science of animal life on earth. Much of zoologist is other kind of investigator, scientific, right? Scientists, sorry, work in observing animals in their natural habitats. Dane Fossil was a famous Dane Fossil. If you want to investigate about him, you can do it. Dane Fossey was a famous zoologist who studies gorillas, right? And all for years. So in conclusion, right? Investigators or scientists, if they want to investigate, they spend a lot of time, years. It's not easy to find something if we talk about history or animal behavior or animal anatomy. Or if imagine that we have different kind of animals that actually don't exist. For example, the dinosaurs or some tigers, some lions that they actually eat not in here. So they don't exist anymore. So archaeologists found and undertake bones and fossils and they built the skeleton of these animals. And with technology, they try to make like a creation of maybe the idea of this animal. Qué fantástica es la arqueología, ¿verdad? Pueden investigar con huesos y armar y probablemente investigar cómo podría ser ese animal que ya no existe. So it's awesome, right? Collecting and observing important information. Okay. It's time to the classroom, okay? The classwork is super, super important. Today, we have three questions about selection. Mr. Marvin, choose three. In the book, we have more, but you don't have to do it. Only three. Ahora, preparen eso porque ya pronto lo voy a pedir, todo lo que estamos haciendo. A biologist who wants to know what kind of fish live in a lake will A, B, C, D. Option A, design an experiment. Option B, make observation. Option C, collect all the fish from the lake. Option D, none of the above. Choose your answer. Only one. Number two. Wait. Which of the following is an example of collecting evidence? A, B, C, D. A geologist gathering rocks from mountain side. A paleontologist cleaning fossils. A botanist clipping leaves from plants. And all of the above. All of the above, right? A physicist, right? Wait, that study the anatomy, right, of the fossils or bones or humans, wants to know whether salt water boils more quickly than a physicist is the one that study the material, right? The world, the water, the material. When we talk about material, we talk about water, right? Soil, sand. So they investigate about, in they are looking around the continents, right? Because in the continents, we have different kind of information about physicists, right? And include math a lot. Well, a physicist wants to know whether salt, we're going to make an album later about biologists, physicists, and we're going to classify the difference. This is going to be one homework later, one classwork later. Not now. It's important, right? So, again, a physicist wants to know whether salt water boils more quickly than tap water. So she is a girl. Option A, B, C, D. Design an experiment. Collect evidence from the ocean. Important. Observes chef cooking at the restaurant. And the last one, I don't read it. You're going to read it. You're going to choose the one you think is the correct. Okay? I don't read it. I didn't. Sorry. I cut. Number four, and one of the easiest. What kind of scientist will you want to be? Physicist, biologist, zoologist, right? So this is the question. Archaeologist. Okay, maybe. So you're going to define why, which one and why. Do you like the animals? Do you like to explore plants, animals, and water? Right? Do you like, for example, to undertake and look for investigation? Whatever. And the last one, do you think each branch of science uses only one method or investigation? Explain your answer. In here, the answer, I'm going to give you the answer. The answer is yes. Each branch of science uses only one method of investigation. Yes. We need to use the process of investigation always. What is the process? Remember, the last class I told you. One of these is hypothesis. The other, what is the last one? For example, conclusion or evidence. So you have the list. I gave you the last class. In your notebook, the process of the scientific method. Is necessary? Yes, this is the answer. Yes, yes. This one, you're going to do it. It's optional, whatever you want. And this, for this kind, for this week, is enough. Es suficiente por esta semana. I think you're going to answer. If you have questions, remember, copy this in the notebook. Copy in the notebook. It's only one page, two pages. And this one, I gave you the answer already, is yes, the scientific method, and copy the scientific method. And in here, the answer is optional. In here, choose your favorite, or choose the one, not of your favorite, the ones that you consider is the correct. About what? About the theory. About the theory. In fourth grade, you need to read. Okay, people, time is over. I need to leave. Love you so much. Bye-bye. Remember, check if you are in the class. Check in here the next week. We go online. See you online. Bye.